All right, I feel like we're finally ready to beat this thing. This has been a long-ass run. The worst speed run ever made. Semi speed run, because I'm not actually doing it all in one sitting. I'm just doing one first. This will be a short one, I think, hopefully. Julius Pierce. Now I can actually teleport, so I'll make the banks a little easier. Yeah. Hopefully it'll be easier. What? There was another bug and it got me. Alright. That was fun. Another run! Barbarian run! Let's go! Let's do this. Barbarian run! Yep. Decision. All right, here we go. Easy. Nice. Pretty happy with how this went. All right, I want to kill this guy. These slow walking guys annoy me. Get them. Nope. Another slow walker. Oh, shit. God, you walk this slowly. No. Now, that was pro level play right there. Right. Right. Okay, go. But watch out for invisible thieves popping up on me. You can't get me while I'm stuck to a wall. Over there, I didn't even see him. Down. That game is slow. There he is. I lost money. He only took 547 from me though. I think that's money out of my... That's money out of my, my ghost thing, though. I think it's impossible to ghost now that now he took some money from me. Yeah, he could get some more money just straight right there. Oh my god. That was crazy. Maybe I can confirm that though, so let's try and ghost. I'm forgetting that I can teleport here also. I haven't been using the teleportation. Let's be using the teleportation more. Normalize the teleportation. If I use it more often, it won't forget I have it. Up. Five. Two bombs. Yeah, I guess I have to use two bombs. That fills that. Put another bomb over here. For him to go non-electric. Oh my. Down. Left. Bug. Right. 5,600 left on the property. Let's try and get it all. If possible. So, and I can confirm that it's impossible to ghost, which I'm pretty sure it is. So let's confirm that. Thank you. $1,000 left on the property. That was sloppy. That was really dangerous if they turned it on that. Back in a moment, but maybe I should do it now. Pause it and okay, I'll be right back. I'm back. Sorry about that. That took a while. I got really distracted and I was afraid I would forget to come back and finish my video. Alright, let's see. So what are we doing here? Alright, I'm searching for that last $1,800. I'm just gonna use a bomb here, because I'm too lazy to go around. Hopefully I don't need bombs to get to wherever the money is. It's a possibility though, so I only have 3 bombs left. What about the exit on the right hand side? At least this. Well, no money here. That was dangerous. Let's look down over here. Doesn't seem to be anything there. Well, I'm stumped. Maybe something in like the middle area. Could have been spikes in there, that was a little sloppy to even go in there. I am lost. I don't know where that last 1800 bucks could be. I think I should just go. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the house, aren't I? Guess it must be. Yeah, now I remember coming up here from the other side. What about here? What would 1,800 bucks look like? It could be one chest, right? One chest would be 1,800, I think, maybe. One little chest that I haven't opened somewhere. Whatever it is, I'm not finding it. I'm out of here. ~90%. Right, and so you can see that one chest, that 1800 wasn't gonna be 90%. The other, most of that 10% was stolen by that little crook robot. So even finding it wouldn't have, I'm pretty sure wouldn't have done anything any good for me. Relatively sure, I don't know. Let's go to the airship. Time to finish this damn thing. Alright. This guy, August Cloudbearer, is gonna be the winner. He's gonna finish this thing. Take the battle. Right now. He's a proud, bold man, and he will do this. Now I can go in anywhere I want. More or less. Alright, but even though I can go in anywhere I want, bomb here, it could be well placed. Don't need to use bombs. I was not expecting that. Alright, well. This guy's being annoying. Up. Jesus, these guys are tough. Keith, you thought I used my auto first there? I didn't. I'm being good. Pro level technique of using my team first. Bomb my way through here, but I gotta be patient. I cannot be too lazy here, because I may need these bombs. I've already used maybe too many. There we go. Finally, I get to teleport in without using a bomb. Left. Up. Here we go. I did not think these things could break windows, but they can apparently. There we go. Down, up, track the back rope. Wow, it looks deep in. All right, let's see if we can get to it from the other side. How many bombs do I have? 7. All right, that's a lot. I can bomb my way in from, yeah, okay, I can just, alright, one bomb, why not use one bomb? Alright, there's the basilisk. I can take it right now if I want to, but let's see what's out here. Grab the basilisk, run all the way out here, and then jump up, 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 up. And here's my exit. This guy won't be able to bother me, it's fine. He's got this. Got my keepers ready, just in case. Let's go. Left, and we're out. What's happening? Yeah, it didn't let me hack it. It wouldn't let me go in. But I made it. Okay, there we go. I don't know what happened there. That was so weird. All right, nice. Always tab there. Beautiful. And that's it. That's the end. Defense of the airship. This has been the end of the speedrun. Let's watch the credits again. You watch the credits after a speedrun? I assume you do. I mean, we can still cut the timer off here, but counting up however many minutes or hours it was. Well, it was hours, it was some hours. And some minutes. But I feel like I don't have to skip this part, because this is just like the ending, you know? Who cares? Like you cut the timer off as soon as I beat it, as soon as I shoot off. This guy. Best lead was Walter Chimneyman Timberton. His best run, was 5 highs. Steve Love was 21. A good amount. Backlist was stolen by Otis Cloudbearer. 37 days remaining. Final rank A. Cash remaining 74,000. Done it again. Thank you for watching my 1234th episode. The 1234 episode. It's been a long and arduous speed run. It'll be the last speed run that I do for probably a long time because what more is there to celebrate? Maybe the 10,000th episode, if I ever make 10,000 of these. I don't think I need to do one for 2,000. I did one for 1,000. I did one for 1,234. 1,212. I feel like that's it. That's all you can do. Thank you for watching, everyone. I'm falling asleep. Please like, subscribe, click the bell. I will see y'all next time. Here we go. Save recent gameplay. Full video.